Hello, class 1 students. Today we are going to do a lesson, Plants Around Us. That is from EVS, Environmental Studies. In this we will study what are plants, type of plants and parts of plants. So what are plants? Can you see here? These leaves, ये जो पौधे हैं, पेड़ हैं मेरे आसपास, these are all plants. So plants are of different type. There are very small plants, short plants, big plants and trees. And they are called with different names. Some are herbs, shrubs, small plants and big plants. So I will tell you type of plants one by one and then we will see the parts of plants. So shall we start the lesson? To name some, can you tell me some name of plants around you? आपके घर में कुछ प्लांट्स होंगे, उनके नाम बताइए मुझे. मनी प्लांट, रोज, जैस्मिन, यस, नीम ट्री, यू मस्ट हैव सीन मैंगो ट्री, तुलसी, व्हाट एल्स, कैन यू नेम मोर, कोकोनट ट्री, अशोका ट्री, यू मस्ट हैव सीन मैनी टाइप ऑफ ट्रीज. आपके पेरेंट्स को बोलिए आपके घर में जो ट्रीज हैं प्लांट्स हैं उनके नाम आपको बताएंगे. ओके एंड देन वी विल सी व्हाट टाइप ऑफ प्लांट्स दे आर. नाउ फर्स्ट आई विल शो यू हर्ब्स. हर्ब्स आर वेरी स्मॉल प्लांट्स. हर्ब्स आर वेरी स्मॉल प्लांट्स जिनकी छोटी हाइट होती है, जो बहुत बड़े नहीं होते. सो आई विल शो यू हर्ब्स. सो वी विल सी हर्ब्स फर्स्ट. लुक हियर. This is grass. Can you see? These are the blades of grass. And grass is a herb. And the height of grass or herbs is 1 meter to 2 meters only. Herbs bahut bade nahi hote. So grass is a kind of herb that comes in very small plants. Next we will see tulsi plant. Now this is tulsi plant. Can you see? There are leaves. And you can also see seeds on this. जिसको हम आपके मराठी में मंजीरे बोलते हैं, local language में. देख रहे हो, इनमें seeds होते हैं. This is तुलसी plant. And तुलसी plant की height भी 2-2.5 meters तक होती है. इससे ऊपर नहीं होते. Herbs. So तुलसी is a herb. And grass is also a herb. Rose is also in shrubs. Now we will see flowering plants. Can you see here? We have this plant which has white flowers on it. We can see green leaves and flowers and buds. This is a shrub. These kind of plants can grow taller. Ye tulsi, grass, aise compared plants se bade ho jate hain. So these are shrubs. Tulsi and grass were herbs and flowering plants like jasmine, rose, hibiscus. These are shrubs. Now this is also a flowering plant. Can we see here? This is also called temple flower. So the leaves are big in size and we have beautiful white and yellow flowers on the plant. This is also a shrub. Now I'm standing in front of a big tree. This is a big tree. It will be called a big plant. Before we had seen small plants which were herbs and shrubs. Now we are talking about a tree. Can you see? It is tall, very tall and it has many branches. Bahut sari tehniyan hain. Right? So, iske alawa aise big tree ke naam bata sakte hain aap mujhe? Can you name some big trees? Big plants? Yes. Apple tree, mango tree, neem tree, babool tree. Then acacia. Babool is also called acacia. Apart from that, coconut tree, banana tree. These are all trees. These are big plants. So we have learnt about type of plants. First was herbs, which are very small plants. Second was shrubs, which were short plants, but not very big. And third were big plants, that is trees. So we will revise them once again with name. Herbs, grass, tulsi. Shrubs, rose, jasmine, hibiscus. And trees or big plants, mango tree, neem tree, ashoka tree. We have seen the sesam tree or the northern rosewood tree and babool tree. These were all big plants. Now we will see the parts of plants. I'm standing in front of a big tree and this is a sesam tree or North Indian rosewood tree. The name of this tree is sesam in Hindi. In English it is called North Indian rosewood tree. Now can you see? I have a small plant in my hand. Actually it is a weed. Weed means jungli paudhe jo apne aap ug jate hain. Weeds are plants which grow on their own. Which do not need any seeds to grow. अब इस प्लांट में आपको दिख रहा है बहुत सारे पार्ट्स हैं और बेसिकली मैं आपको दिखा रही हूँ पार्ट ऑफ प्लांट्स. फर्स्ट पार्ट जो सबसे पहले बनता है एंड बिकॉज ऑफ विच द प्लांट गेट्स सपोर्ट टू स्टैंड इज द रूट्स. कैन यू सी हियर? दीज आर रूट्स जो जमीन के अंदर दे ग्रो इनटू द अर्थ इनसाइड द सॉइल एंड दे हेल्प टू टेक वाटर एंड फूड फ्रॉम द सॉइल. कैन यू सी द रूट्स? These are roots of a plant and every plant has a root system. Roots kya karte hain? Roots help to absorb food and water from the soil. Jaise aap khana khate ho, aapko food chahiye, waise plants ko bhi bada hone ke liye, grow karne ke liye food chahiye hota hai. But they cannot eat. So what do they do? Hum seeds kahan lagate hain? Zameen mein. सॉइल में. और सॉइल में जब हम सीड लगाते हैं तो क्या बनना शुरू होते हैं? रूट्स. एंड दीज रूट्स एब्जॉर्ब मतलब खींचते हैं. जैसे आप स्ट्रॉ से पानी पीते हो द सेम वे रूट्स एब्जॉर्ब वाटर एंड मिनरल्स फूड फ्रॉम द सॉइल. दीज आर रूट्स. और ऊपर आपको दिख रहा है ये क्या है बीच में? दिस इज स्टेम. जो ऊपर डंडी आ रही है दिस इज कॉल्ड स्टेम. सो ये रूट्स हैं और ऊपर क्या बनती है? स्टेम. नाउ आई विल शो यू अदर पार्ट्स ऑफ द प्लांट. सो आई एम स्टैंडिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ अ श्रब, अ स्मॉल प्लांट. कैन यू सी हियर? दिस इज द स्टेम ऑफ द प्लांट. कैन यू सी? एंड अंडर द ग्राउंड वी हैड द रूट्स जो आपको दिखाए थे मैंने. वो रूट्स कहाँ होते हैं? जमीन के अंदर, अंडर द ग्राउंड. We have roots of the plant and this stem grows up and divides into branches. Can you see? These are all branches. These are branches of the plant. And now when I come up, what do I see? These are leaves. Can you see leaves? Can you see the leaf structure? It is green in color and leaf ke upar veins hote hain. Can you see these lines? These are called veins. And with this plant, we also have small buds. Buds means kaliyan. These buds grow into flowers. Can you see here? I have a bud and I have a flower. This bud will grow into a flower. Right? And sometimes the flowers grow into fruits. Faliyan hoti hai. In some plants, we have beans. Can you see here? These. I will take one for you. I'll show you. If you see, this bean will swell and it will carry seeds in it. Iske andar beej honge. Aur un beejon ko aap lagayenge, un seeds ko aap jab sow karoge soil mein, it will grow into plant. Now this is a chili plant. Chili khate hain hum, green chilies. This is a chili plant. Can you see? Now I'm standing by a tree. This is a tree. Tree ke andar niche kya hai? Roots. Can you see here? Chili plant ke bhi stem hai and we have branches. We have green leaves and here I can see a small little bud and a flower. Can you see? This is a bud and this is a flower. Now this flower will grow into a chili. ये जो white flower दिख रहा है ये जब थोड़ी देरों बाद ये एक chili बन जाएगा. अभी इस पर chilies आई नहीं है, otherwise I would have shown you the chili also. And this is how the buds grow into flowers and flowers grow into fruits. Now this is a cotton plant. Do you know what is cotton? Yes, we make threads with cotton. हम cotton से दिए में yes बाती बनाते हैं. This is a cotton flower. And if you see the cotton plant again, I have roots under the ground. Ground के अंदर plant के roots हैं. This I can see is the stem, just straight है एकदम. And these are small branches. This is cotton flower. Okay, and this flower will grow slowly into a pod, which will be a cotton pod. और जब वो cotton pod बड़ा हो जाएगा, उसके अंदर से खुलने के बाद क्या निकलेगा? Cotton. So, what are the parts of plant? Again, we'll revise. We have roots, stem, branches, leaves, bud, flower, fruit. Okay? These were parts of small plants and some short plants. Now, we'll see the part of big plant. Now, I'm standing by a tree. This is a tree. Tree ke andar नीचे क्या है? रूट्स. कैन यू सी हियर? दिस आर द रूट ऑफ द प्लांट. जो कहाँ गए हैं? विच हैव गॉन अंडर द ग्राउंड, अंडर द सॉइल. दीज आर अंडर द सॉइल. दीज आर रूट्स. द स्टेम हैज ग्रोन इन टू अ ट्रंक. अ बिग प्लांट, अ वेरी बिग प्लांट, दैट इज ट्री, हैज अ ट्रंक. दिस ट्रंक ग्रोज इन टू ब्रांचेस. कैन यू सी हियर? दीज आर ब्रांचेस. दिस इज अ स्मॉल ब्रांच विच हैज बीन कट. Then we have leaves, green leaves, and buds, flowers, and fruits. These were the parts of plants. Here you can see a cactus. Can you see? This is a cactus and it has thorns on it. Normal plants pe leaves hote hain, but cactus has thorns on them, kaante hote hain, which can prick you in your hands if you touch them. This is a cactus. And this is also a herb, which is found in mostly deserts or dry areas.